In quantum physics, an anomaly or quantum anomaly is the failure of a symmetry of a theories. Classical action to be a symmetry of any regularization of the full quantum theory. In classical physics, a classical anomaly is the failure of a symmetry to be restored in the limit in which the symmetry breaking parameter goes to zero. Perhaps the first known anomaly was the dissipative anomaly in turbulence. Time reversibility remains broken at the limit of vanishing viscosity. Technically, an anomalous symmetry in a quantum theory is a symmetry of the action, but not of the measure, and so not of the partition function as a whole.